Police were called to the Quick Trip off Fredericksburg Road. According to the investigators, two men got into an argument over a parking spot. Then it turned physical. At some point, the suspect pulled out a gun and shot the victim in the chest. The man was taken to the hospital in critical condition. The suspect drove off, but police tell us they have information on who he may be.